replenished later if Congress were to come through with the funding in January.
As our OMB director, Shalanda Young, said, there's no magic pot of money here. I mean, that's why we need this supplemental. That's why we need this funding to support Ukraine going forward. And like I said, we've got one more crack at this here before the end of the year, before that replenishment authority runs out.